Okay, so I don't normally play the keys, but I've had this keyboard in my basement for years, and I figure I should try it. I ran it through my guitar effects rig, so we can see, just, you know, add some other textures and that sort of thing. So check it out.